Hello, friends. Welcome back to Path of Exile. We are now in Act 3. Got some of our gear sorted out, so that worked better. Not all of it. Since this is a League starter character, don't have a lot of currency, can't buy the stuff I need to flesh out this character the way I want just yet. So we're going to have to wear what we got. Now we gotta find the crematorium. But some things should be a little bit easier. And we gotta get the key. And they won't give us the key until we go to the crematorium. Quickly as possible. And get through it. You have one rope.
Everything dies.
A little bit too slow. There we go. Well, at least we still got a rope. Caribbean Queen. Off we go. Jeweler's strong. Little bit of lag. So, not as bad, but a little bit. It's really hard to do this. Stay at a good forefront, a good pace. Until we get to some of the upper racks where I totally get lost. This way? No, not this way. Maybe this way. Seems promising. Seriously, I stopped pushing the button 2 seconds before. And it's still fine. So, yeah, there's still a little bit of latency. There's about a 2 to 3 second delay between what I tell it to do and what it does. Hey, found the crematorium.
When you build something like this, you make persecution as a life.
recovery is a little bit better. Totally did not mean to walk right into the middle of those guys. Here to do. Yeah, we go the other way. Well, at least I answered that question. This is not the way to go. So, if we can get a couple more points, because I allocated our skill points, get a couple more skill points, it will improve quite
there
a bit.
She is. There she is. My work in progress. Let's see if Rayclast has been good to you.
To do in here? I don't think there is. Oh yeah, trial. Which is probably over here somewhere. Thank you. sewer key. Get the sewers going.
I need to give you something. Watch yourself.
Listen carefully. Now you must.
Yeah. I will.
Now, miss. Victoria was a power walking.
Okay. It's on road.
Bring me back something nicer.
Tolman's dead. General Gravisius demands.
None of which are there. But I'll get this one.
Be well.
All right. That's enough inventory freed up. Sewers, here we come. Get the three busts, get the skill points. See if it's over here. Probably. At least we rolled it out. Sewers seem a lot less complicated than they used to be. Not that they were that complicated before, but they just seem a little easier now. Plumber's worst nightmare. likely outlived our current ones. There's some more down here we can check out. Like to get those statues. That's all I want down here, guys. After that, you can go back to doing whatever it is you were doing before. I won't bother you. At least not until the next time I have to come back down here. Continuing on through the path. So we will continue. Spacious sewers. Definitely rent some of this out. You guys don't have any use for it. There's the way out. Still need a platinum bust, which is probably over there somewhere. So we'll go look for it over here. Otherwise, I think we've covered it. Fair enough. Just trying to get as much currency as possible. This character doesn't make it to maps. That's fine, as long as there's limited expense put into it and it makes more money than it spends. Sometimes you just gotta be happy with that. Something that will make you currency. broken up. Okay. Biggest mistake to make. Marcus. Alright, so let's upgrade to those. Knock out the ascendancy. Trial. Some kind of maybe in the shape of balls. That would be nice. The heck out of those sometime soon. Alright, I think we're done here. Let's get out. Anyway, I need one more passive point. Point. Oh,
battle front. Which is probably on the other side. Looks like. The road around. I'll get there eventually. Started so far in it. Kill the captain, go to the docks. Captain will be by the way. Now, that's the only downside of this
there,
arc.
A moment of your time.
Some of Breach's missions are going to be really
kill this hard. Selfish malcontent.
Right, this way? Okay. I'll go this way. Oh, crap. This is a reach mission I can actually do, but some of them are going to be really hard. Gotcha.
The tool is yours.
Alright, let's go back to where we were. is definitely around the area where you want to be. I would love to go to the temple now, but I can't. I don't have all the pieces. It's kind of pointless to do that without having the rest of the puzzle. Way is blocked, go the other way. There's the docks. Never been able to pin down where Fairbanks is in this one. Currency at least. Really just start taking my best guess. Hey, what do you know? I just get it. I can talk to him. Now I need to find the explosive stuff. Couldn't be that easy. Could it? This way.
Clatter.
Seriously.
The Beatles poet. Off we go. Good thing is most stuff's dead already.
I'd love to see the insides of this spell. I can't abide housework.
better things to do right now.
Come to me, Exile. Let us speak of death and desire.
No, don't have time. Sorry. Stairs down. Ah, there we go. I knew they weren't too far. Bad skill for this area. Things kind of line up. Just decides, let's walk on the water. That sounds like a great plan. It's not like horrible, but. Better places you can aspire to walk. Thank you. go this way. That may be worth checking out. I did go that way. Just not this way. Yeah, because it goes nowhere. Is there anything up here? Okay, back down. Very happy to clear my inventory. Champion. Golden warrior. Your ribbon army. Give credit to whoever goes out through after I go through an area like this and cleans up. Because this place is a mess. Let's get that inventory cleaned out a little bit, because I'm carrying a bunch of junk I don't need to carry.
You are not a cop. Not a cop. What is that?
No.
The cockroaches will come again. I like you. I like you. Dash of that. Leave me, not a cockroach.
Okay, I will leave you. I'm gonna go set the sewer on fire. I'll be right back. Now I'm gonna take some Drano or some plumber's helper. Take care of that. The blockage has been cleared. Find the waypoint, which is right there. Now I gotta go kill General Grievous. basically just going up here. So where are we? Down here. That's life. Spell damage. That's what I was looking for. That's life. This is 97. 873. Hello, new survivability. Yeah, that's a bit more spell damage. I am doing a little bit more damage, I think. Alright. I don't think I want to get him yet. Let's take care of General Grievous first. Let's see him start to cast. I go to move and it doesn't move. Okay.
You wanted me burned back in Ordeath, Gravisius. That wasn't very nice.
Alright, now Grievous is dead. Oh, we gotta get those essences. Actually going to become pretty important this time around, I think. So we need to get as many as possible. Lightning's a little more potent than yours. Okay, Blackguard. Okay.
it. Now comes the part that I really like. Crazy town. Well, at least now we really get to kill Piety. No running away this time. Gotta own that one. That's my fault. Did not see those exploded corpses coming, or whatever the heck he was doing. At least I got a scroll of wisdom for all that work. Let's see what bonuses there is. Let's clear the room first, just to be sure I'm not going to get any interference. I doubt I'm putting out enough damage. Thank you.
is clear.
Clatter.
Four nets. Maybe three, four nets. Come on.
up. Alright, move on. And now it actually gets tough. Cool. Cole is actually going to be hard to beat. All the way up. Lightning is cool, but slowing movement speed is a lot of fun too. All right. A little more chaos resistance. I'll grab it. Okay, how do we get out of here? Waypoint. Stairs down.
You either master Nightmare, or it masters you.
Words to live by. Guess unfortunately I got that 6%.
But I can't use the currency. Just want to get through. This is how you go. Up. That's a sign. This is okay. That goes nowhere. Thank you. one good thing about those. Once they start shooting...
You could have conquered, you had to choose. Power wasted on a feeble imagination.
Well, for you, is it possible?
loved your work, Piety. It was you I wasn't very fond of.
Tar. Alright, let's turn this junk in.
Wherever he is. See you.
Unfortunately.
Piety's off to meet the maker.
You are the true spirit.
I'm gonna go with Ray Spectre.
You have claimed the most worthy of praying.
I used to be quite the lock.
I may do another character. And it may be a necromancer. First time around, it's always hard to know what you're going to need. Especially when you don't have a plan for what you're going to do in the future. That might be useful. I'm going to spend my mana to heal. 3-4. Keep this. Get rid of these flasks. And if I am running another character through, I'm definitely going to want some flasks for him. So I don't want to convert them all. Just don't. Thank you.
What is it?
Cellar junk.
Be careful.
Open that too. Gardens. Have you stopped? Purity flesh one. Alright, we got three things to do here. Trial, plum, and tower. A lot of creatures in here. Definitely where you want to catch a lot of them. Might even want to catch them all. Really need to stack up them. Thank you.
this trip. The library is useful. Get it, there's a bunch of stuff we can make. Sentences probably, you know?
Yep.
It is. Not this one.
precisely where he stands.
That's done. Up so we don't have to come back here for something stupid. Up here we go. I'd really like to find it. Cool, and we'll just be done with it. Obviously, we're not going to be able to kill anyone in these. Because all the allies are regenerating health faster than we can put it in. Nice ball.
Remember, Dominus, what goes up must come down.
Come on.
sure it's exciting that we learned a bunch of new stuff. Satisfaction. No stairs. Build in its current position is good. The tower fight. But we'll see. Anyway, because of the lag and whatnot. Thank you. those guys. Killing him before he was already dead. Get to the end. So if we get to the end, then we can do a lot more. To finish. Right now, I'm gonna rush to find the stairs. That works. Thank you. coin. Got that. Like I said, I don't know how well this is going to work. But we're going to try this fight with all the lag that I've been having. This could turn really bad. So, between my terrible playing and pauses.
You fight the master that called you here?
This could definitely go south.
Divinity! summit of the Empire, not a cockroach. You have crushed the bug Emperor and wiped his maggot dreams from the skin of Rayclast. Dominus exiled you, naked and alone, unto the palm of death. But you would not die, would you? No. No. You cuddled death, promised it the world, made it your consort, and so generously shared it with all your fleeting friends here in Rayclast. Not once did you forget what you were. Not a cockroach feeding on the corpse of the dead Empire, like the pests you crushed as you walked. A woman. The sort of woman that planted the seed of this Empire right here in Sun so long ago. What teetering and twisted life it still holds dear. This land owes to you, witch.
Water just reeks of corruption. Let's see where it comes from.
Speed up. You can grind for Tabula Rasa. Because I really need to do more in this game. But that'll come later. It's over there.
capture.
Probably go craft some stuff, but kind of need a plan. There are certain things we need to do in order to get options. definitely played classes that were harder to play and played worse. Waypoint, and we're gonna take another break. Waypoint grabbed. Alright, that's it for now. I'm gonna pick this up again in a little bit. Alright, well, I will catch you guys later. Definitely check out the rest of these videos. Once we get through the game, we're going to come back and do it again with a different mindset rather than getting to the end game. And that's to finish these challenges, because I've only finished one. I need to capture one more beast in order to get another challenge done. So there is definitely some things to do. Gotta capture a dog, canine, and another one. But if you're not familiar with what these challenges are, every league now they pretty much put these in. And every 12 challenges you complete, you get a different microtransaction item. So you do 12, you get a helmet, you do 24, you get wings, you do 36, you get a portal effect. Helmet in this one looks kind of silly. I like the wings, and I like the portal effect. So, we're gonna do it. These are the things we have to craft. So, we'll have to do that. We went through these before, but, we're going to need to get some magic find items and make a magic find character to get the 100 unique items, probably, if we don't map it out. I mean, yeah, we're only in Act 4, so a lot of these didn't get finished for me until pretty much the end of the whole Act 10. So I had to make a conscious effort to do some of them. But there are some of them we are definitely going to have to make special effort to go through the game again. So don't worry if you didn't see something you like. We'll hit it again later. In a different way, in a different class. We haven't got any of these done yet. Alrighty. Well, we'll take a little break. I'll be back. See you guys later. We can review the best bestiary and whatnot. See how that's going. But yeah, I'll let that video finish up loading, get this one prepared, ready to go up. And then I'm gonna let this game sit for a few minutes and clear out the cache or whatever. Anyway, I'll see you later.